In our current unparalleled enterprise, refusal to collaborate is simply a refusal to grow, an insistence on suicide, if you will.